Relatedly, research findings by the Ministry of Health have indicated that more pregnant mothers are succumbing to COVID-19. Since July last year, up to date, over 800 mothers have succumbed to maternal mortality, with 2% of these due to COVID-19 and related complications. Take a look.
Uganda's maternal mortality has consistently been high, but during the COVID-19 period, it worsened. Research by Ministry of Health has indicated that more women have died during the second wave. From July last year to June this year, 830 women succumbed to maternal mortality. 2% of the deaths was due to COVID-19.
So when we looked at this data, we found some of the mothers had died because of COVID. We lost some mothers more in the second wave than the first wave. We lost some mothers in the hospitals due to COVID-19. And of the overall percentage of the maternal death is around between 2 and 5% maternal death. It keeps changing. So on average, 2 to 5% of the maternal death are due to COVID. And the problem with COVID, sometimes the diagnosis is made. We know that it was COVID, but when we have mother came in with COVID-like symptoms, we consider that as more as probable COVID.
Babies have not been spared, although the statistics are not clear. Mugahi noted that more babies also died, probably due to COVID-19. Dr. Olivia Sentumbwe, who is in charge of reproductive health in the World Health Organization, explained that babies have weak immunity. She says this is why they encourage mothers with COVID-19 to take extra care as they breastfeed these babies and also limit visitors who come to see the newborns.
We're emphasizing that the mother really strengthens her ability to protect this child. First, we are saying the mother must wear the mask so that there is that barrier between her and the baby. Baby will eat directly.
Ministry of Health is now considering stepping up efforts to further deal with the challenge of maternal mortality, especially in mothers with COVID-19. Special ICU beds are being set up in maternity wards for such mothers.
Yes, management of COVID will actually depend on what stage of COVID you present with. If you present with severe COVID or critical COVID or moderate COVID. So as we mentioned, those who are in the mild COVID return home like any other people with COVID, and they are put under home-based care. The ones with moderate COVID are taken to hospital and taken care like any other COVID patients, put on oxygen, given some drugs to treat the symptoms. As you all know, we don't have treatment for COVID. And we monitor the mother and the baby inside. At some point where we need to make a decision, and that's what those guidelines are talking about, when to make a decision to say that this mother, we need to save the mother and save the baby either by cesarean section.
This story was compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news in Kampala.